One of the really big sort of buzzwords in the past, 18 months has been cancel culture and the extent to which one tweet deleted 10 years ago can suddenly overnight change people's entire perception of you. Is that something you've ever worried about yourself, and do you feel that, that's perhaps going too far, or it's something that needs to happen, vetting people's, previous, expression?
Yeah, look, there is a fine line, and it's something that I'm very cautious of myself, and even conversations with I have with my friends and stuff, and my sort of general rule of thumb is if you aren't happy to sit on camera, don't sit in real life. And I do think cancel culture has a place in this society, because people with negative thoughts of points of view and stuff, they shouldn't have a platform and they shouldn't have the opportunity to influence young people. But at the same time, there is a line where people do make mistakes and there should be a form of forgiveness. But yeah, it is a hard one to comment on.
I mean, isn't it an especially sort of, I guess, the slippery slope argument that how do you define what is hateful, what is offensive, what is unacceptable? Because as soon as you start censoring anyone, then someone's making that decision. And you or I might not necessarily agree with what Mark Zuckerberg or what Jack from Twitter doesn't think is acceptable.
Yeah, so that is the interesting thing with these platforms. And something we all have to remember is the people who run the platforms essentially play God. And they choose the information that you can and you are and aren't fed. Luckily with my content, it is super PG, family friendly. I don't make any rash opinions on anything, because main reason being because I don't have them. I'm really open-minded. I can be swayed in any direction. And the only message that I want sort of my fans and the people that watch my content to sort of feel off of me is like a positive vibe, and just to go out and grind and do whatever it is you love.